Not sure. Looks like it's going to be Garchomp first. We can see how this goes. We'll see how this goes. I do not know much about this game. I just kind of play it, so. It's kind of hard to commentate. You don't really know what to say. Tried to reload sex for the CADC. Tried Shadow Punch Scoopy, but didn't work because it got the pizza cutter. Counters through the release X. Goes to Scooby but fails. Sanj goes for the CADC front stance. Pizza Cut's not gonna work for Escobale. Nice little combo from Escobale. Ooh, nice little grab did there. Throws out Umbreon. It's gonna hit merrily. Tries to release X that. Ooh, Hypnosis almost hits. Gets the counter, but fails the. Not working with the earthquake critical hit will. Shadow gonna hit. Counter's gonna go right through. Those weird interactions there. So many of these guys failing. He's just trying to stop. He's gonna work out right through the grab. Ooh. Nice waiting out for the chaos. Live here. Nair, he uses the release X-ray. Ooh, Gengar's going mega. There we go. Finally, the release X punish works. They do a lot of damage. Both of them going to first. Dragon Pulse right through it. SK will take the upper. Oh, game one, sorry, my bad. I'm not really expecting any changes, but... Ooh, actually, I'm wrong. A lot of pressure going on through here. Trying to fix your crown there, bud? Take all the time you need. Crown maintenance is going on right now. Important part of him flying. What do you want to do for your cheer skill? Alistair. Putting out all the sweet cute emojis in there. Game two. So you're gonna see the same things. I don't know if Spud changed the sport, I didn't see. No, he did not. Nothing changed, I don't believe. Round one. Shadow Bottles. Pocket Sand goes right through the Shadow Ball. Homing attack through CMC. Garchomp pressure. Stun. Oh, okay. This is going to be a nice. No. Oh, opposite comp. He's just going to face chain the licks. Go for the Shadow Ball setup. Chip damage. Pizza Cutter misses. High frame right through him. Ooh, Sludge Bomb. Gonna hit. I see a lot of people usually going through the Sludge Bomb instead of trying to avoid them. I don't know if that's like what people usually do, but I try not to do that. Dragon Claw going right through his eye frames. Oh. Missing the second time is really sex. Throwing out Umbreon. Just doing a little bit of chip damage. Dig is bad, remember this, kids. But he tries to go for the dig. Ooh, nice baiting that out, because I believe that was backwise in Gengar. Pocket Sand gonna hit him right through the air, just nick his toe. Going right for the Sand Tube. Yellow Sand Tube. He's gonna hit him. He's gonna take ground. This is set point for SK Dale. Wait. Yes. Well. Going right for the pizza cutter, he's gonna hit. Going right for the sludge bomb. Makes him get a nice wall combo. That's like half of Gengar's max health. There goes Mega. Going right for the Dragon Punch, but it actually came to me. Counter's gonna hit. Staunch is gonna hit. Tries to go for Shadow Ball Scrap setup. Just says no. Oh. Almost. Yeah, that hypnosis. He doesn't get the animation, but he gets right through the backwards hypnosis. Oh, hit J downward X, I believe that was. And then he's gonna hit with Scooby. Calls out Umbreon. Oh my god, almost. Should have committed to the hypnosis. SKDA will take it 2-0 against Sir Spud.